A Wonderful Afterlife, which released in 2010, director Gurinder Chadha is back with her latest movie, Partition 1947, based on a true story tracing the final few months before India's independence. The movie is expected to release on the 18th of August in India, around the same time the country celebrates its 70th anniversary of independence. The movie features Indian actors Huma Qureshi, late Om Puri, and Manish Dayal playing pivotal roles, while the British cast includes Hugh Bonneville as Lord Mountbatten, Gillian Anderson as his wife Lady Mountbatten, Travers as their daughter Pamela, and Michael Gambon and Simon Callow as key civil servants. The songs of the movie have been composed by A R Rahman. The first look of the movie was revealed, where in the poster, Gandhi along with Nehru and others are seen wearing a tense look on their faces, which gives us a glimpse of the tense period of India's partition. The movie is apparently based on the life of Lord Mountbatten, the last Viceroy of India, who was given the task of handing over India to its people following nearly 300 years of British rule. However, the transition of power wasn't smooth, given it was closely followed by the bloodiest partition in the subcontinent into two independent nation states, Hindu-majority India and Muslim